Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Confirmed. At your service, sir. Other route is confirmed.
They won't let me sell this amazing gear at these insane prices for much longer.
Survey team 689 Mark 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead.
Thank you.
some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn, to see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. We shall rise again, and we will be his favored children. We will never lay hands on his work.
Servants have waited for 1,000 years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
Oh. has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship. The galaxy will be his again.
This is Vikan Space Dock to Darth Malgus. I have the artifacts of Vergil Kretsch.
Then you possess all that remains of the Dark Lord. Whatever happened down there will not repeat itself. My augurs felt the final destruction of Vodal's spirit.
All I know is that we won the battle. That's enough for now.
Indeed. As to the artifacts, the Dark Council will choose whether to destroy Vodal's work. I would see his name wiped from our history. There is no place for Sith Lords who place themselves above the Empire, not among the living or the dead.
Any true Sith would place himself above the Empire given the chance.
The Empire endures, where lone Sith are doomed. We are done for now. Rest, and know you have done the Emperor's will.
here to browse our inventory. Thank you for your patronage. I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
Commander, this is Aristarchus Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force. Intel says Theron Shan has taken refuge in the Imrokini camp. Infiltrate the camp, and you'll find your traitor.
Those supplies belong to the Ascendancy.
I assume you want them back.
Destroying them would send a more potent message. I'd appreciate your help with that. My sensors are picking up communications relays nearby. Theron may be receiving outside help.
Plant listening devices on the terminals and I can analyze the data.
You will regret your intrusion!
You'll pay for your interference! Don't let them escape! For your interference! For House Imrokini!
At your service. As you wish.
Captain Rocchini! You'll pay for your interference!
Zenta's been gathering alliance
You'll
and
pay
sending
for your interference!
For some time.
If he spies House and Rokini's terminals, we can find out what they know.
We have guests. Take them down!
Captain
Lynn! Rokini! Feel the power of House in Rokini!
Their valuable secrets, and to access them. You'll need to earn this one's trust in order to cross. I've seen this trial before, a test of logic. Be careful. A wrong move will spring one of Copero's many traps. This is a test of strategy. You'll need to disable these lasers to safely pass, but the way forward is not always what you expect.
Fail him! him!
Clan Varan. Whoever you are, you've challenged the wrong ship.
Thank you.
yet.
Decent fight after all!
Story doesn't matter. Clan Varad acted boldly and its warriors died well.
They chose their fate, and died as they deserved. As for the stolen Republic vessel, the Science Bureau is dissecting it as we speak. We now possess the latest Republic security codes and fleet positions. An unexpected boon, and one of great value.
That should wrap things up?
Go with the Empire's gratitude, and that of Mandalore.
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage. I accept all forms of currency. To browse our inventory. Thank you for your patronage.
At your service, sir. Other route is confirmed. Other route is confirmed.
Well.
Tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon.
We're your ride to Dromund Kaas.
Is there a reason your captain isn't bothering to greet me?
We may only be a transport, but someone needs to stay on the bridge. And the captain prefers to keep to himself. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within a day. Won't be any trouble. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your names.
Sorry, I don't know what droid you're talking about.
Oh? The machine asked for you, so I assumed you were the owner. My mistake. In any case, it seems someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your... We'll tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Dromund Kaas.
I'm sure the ship will suffice. How long until we reach the planet?
Shouldn't be more than a day. The Black Talon makes this run on a regular basis without much trouble. We're primarily a transport. I should also add on behalf of everyone, it's an honor to service the Sith and the Korriban Academy. Consider yourself our guest.
You should consider yourself fortunate.
Understood, my lord. I won't keep you further. When we arrive in the Dromund system, I'll have you informed. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your names.
If my droid's waiting, then I should see what it wants.
Feel free to bother the crew if you need anything else. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
Agent.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
Who's your master, and how does he know I'm here?
This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
Well, so I am. And it seems you've brought me just the people I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
An Imperial Grand Moff? What a delightful surprise. What can I do for you?
6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
So what exactly do you want me to do?
I'll explain in a moment. The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzig, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
Right now, I'm more interested in getting to Dromund Kaas.
Oh, Agent, I may not serve the Minister of Intelligence, but I'm sure he'd agree that the military needs you now. The General will be dead or in custody by day's end. If he's not, I assure you, your ship will never reach port.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orzig is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentol Star. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Move aside immediately. This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure where I am.
This is the command deck entry hatch. No one's allowed in until we reach our destination.
Time is limited. We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Our orders were to treat any approach as an attack. You need to take your droid and move it.
Your life is about to end.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
We are here. Increasing combat pheromones.
About the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. Marines have been neutralized, scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
Call the medbay. I want help for the injured, now.
Acknowledged. Medical assistance will be properly rendered.
I do appreciate that. I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
I understand, Captain. If nothing else, that should make it easier on the crew.
I'm glad it's worth something. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Bentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I've fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
Suicide was deciding you could ignore your superiors.
Instead, captain's dead.
Shut up. You have our attention, my lord. What would you have us do?
Someone clean up this mess. We have business to take care of.
But what about the...
You have your instructions.
In accordance with Article 27A of the Imperial Code of Military Conduct, command of this vessel has been lawfully transferred. New orders are being downloaded to your consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brenthal Star.
Bakara, do as the droid says and prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
Enemy is firing.
All Marines have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir.
Stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
Call the medbay. I want help for the injured. Now.
Acknowledged. Medical assistance will be properly rendered.
I do appreciate that. I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
Tell it to someone who gives a damn.
I'm not looking for a pardon. I just don't want my crew punished. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Brenthal Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I've fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
I'm not looking to make a martyr of anyone. We can complete this mission and survive.
I expect you believe that. I see it differently. Listen to me. You've managed to hijack one ship, and that's certainly impressive. But taking on the Brenthal Star is something else altogether. I might be able to get us close, but then you'd have to board it, fight an army of Republic soldiers, and somehow find a general. It's unacceptable.
We don't have a choice. Those were Moff Kilran's instructions, so if we're going to survive, we need to work together.
I see. You're as much a victim here as I am, aren't you? Damn Kilran and his fleet. All right. I'm not ready to be branded a traitor just yet. We'll get the general. I'm not sure how, but we'll get him.
This is the right thing to do.
I'll do my best to remember that.
Downloading new orders to all bridge consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brenthal Star.
You heard the droid, everyone. Prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
Enemy is firing. Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
Evasive maneuvers. Keep the pods at distance. They look harmless, but they'll latch onto the hull and cut at us with sabotage droids.
Evasive maneuvers. Aye, sir.
Three shuttles on an intercept course.
Assault party. We don't have sufficient defenses to keep them from landing.
What do you suggest we do?
Once those vessels make it to the shuttle bay, Republic troops will swarm the Black Talon.
Imperial security forces may be insufficient to contain the enemy boarding party.
The droid's right. Once we're engaged in corridor-to-corridor fighting, we'll never get back on the offensive. If you can get to the shuttle bay and deal with the Republic troops, we can handle things up here. Otherwise, I don't know what happens.
Secondary power systems damaged. Non-essential systems may be inoperable.
Coming shuttle.
should have attacked us! Never should have attacked us! Imperial arrogance knows no bounds.
This is the captain. If you can hear this, we need you on the bridge.
Reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long.
Make it last, Ensign. Don't let us down.
Please, stand alert. Grand Moff Kilran's representatives have returned.
I see you took care of the Republic assault. Welcome back to the bridge.
Bring me up to speed.
We've survived the first wave of attacks on the Brental Star. Things will be calm until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message, but it's not from the Brental Star.
Don't keep me waiting.
I'll patch the message through immediately.
This is Jedi Grand Master Satil Shan hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
Disregard the transmission. Continue closing on the Brental Star.
Understood. Maintaining course and speed.
The Brental Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the Star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
Fragile enough to be crushed like glass, the same way I'll crush you.
Your base aggression serves no one, not even your empire. Incidents like this are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brental Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive, and you will be defeated.
You're deluding yourself. The ship is already mine.
You've made yourself clear. But I suggest you prepare to face a Jedi. And you may want to consider what that means.
Entering fighter range. The Brental Star is launching its first squadron.
It's time for us to do the same. I assume you'll be leading the boarding party to go after the General.
Is there a reason your Marines can't handle this?
We suffered heavy losses in the attack. The Marines can back you up, but they can't raid that ship on their own. There's one other thing. I promised you my help, so I brought you some supplies from the cargo bay. Someone on Drummond Cass may be disappointed when they don't receive the delivery, but I thought our situation took precedence.
You're doing well, Captain. Continue, and we may make it out of this.
Thank you. We're all doing our best here.
I advise that you proceed to the shuttle bay. The flight to the Brental Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Kilran has complete faith in your abilities.
Thank you.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for Security Coordinator Ensign Brukhara.
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but... I understand.
I have been scanning the Brentar Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
It'll be done before you know it.
Excellent news. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Security forces, prepare to fire!
You're speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect.
Star! Attack! For the Republic!